In order to use the goto command in C#, we just need to place a label together with a specific command. In this case, this is the command we place together with the label LifeMichael, and then when we type goto together with a specific label, then the execution will skip these two lines and the output will include the word